live in hell. Sin City, watch City, gotta get your mail. I sleep when I die, that's real. It's only two ways out, living under the dirt or life in a cell. I'm still on the block, trying to make me a sale. You can't make too much, some niggas might tell. That's how it is, homie, when you up on your shit. Get locked up, your friends might hop on your bitch. It's fuck a hoe, that's why I'm all about my chips. To live and die broke is some embarrassing shit. That's why I'm hugging the block, fuck hugging a bitch. When the war's on, I'm busting them clips, shit. I'm just trying to stack paper, blowing big weed, I'm high like a skyscraper. L.A. nigga, in a New York state of mind. When I rhyme verses like Cool J back in 85, I'm hot lava. Gold D's on my low rider, 4-5, so original like an old timer. Two pistols, one llama, in the back of the trunk like who want drama? Nobody, sit back, I got this, a project profit. I can predict when my goons ready to pop shit. When the funds are slow, we on the hunt for tons of blow. Summertime in Cali, homie, but we good with snow. Counting dollars till our hands get callous. Won't stop hustling till the judge bring the gavel. Praying for the better days, hit the club, celebrate. Pop bottles with top models back on the interstate. Traffic of chickens, homie, we trying to get it. Then we back in the kitchen, whipping like a chemist. Hunger pains got me acting a fool at dinner time. Life's like a race, trying to make it to the finish line.
Slaughter pigs like Farmer John. My style got its own ambiance. You feel my presence? Live life like everyday class in session. Learn something at the 187s, we burn something. For real, kid, my uncle doing a 13-year bid. I pray to God he don't come out how he went in. Gets ill, these streets got me packing a 9 mil. My mind stayed like either kill or be killed. It's real in the battlefield, son. Last week, Shorty doo-wop, he had the oo-wop. He said he ready to kill some. I said, Shorty, chill, you ain't ready for that type of drama. Plus karma for real, he shook his head horizontal. He said he was out on consignment when some dudes up the block tried to rob him. I said, tried? What you mean? He said they tried until I reached in the pocket of my jeans. I killed two, but one got away, which is bad news, cause the hoodie didn't cover my whole face. And I know he'd be back, but before he do that, I bring it to him first on the porch where he live at. Damn, Shorty, I can't knock you. It's survival of the fittest. With that said, do what you got to. I shook his hand, then I walked away. Then reality took a toll on me. Should've never gave him that 38. Looking at the ceiling in my bedroom, then the phone rang. AK Dot, turn on the news. They didn't even say his name, but I knew it was him when they said another 7th grader was slain. Shit. Damn. It ain't hard to tell.